Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix Windows 11 search bar if your computer search bar isn't working and blinking like this. So let's get started our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Okay friends, first of all you need to right click on your start menu and open your Windows terminal as admin. Then give administrator permission to the Windows terminal and you need to copy this command which I added to description of this video. Then place the command from right clicking on this window, then press enter. Now you need to minimize that one and you need to open your control panel. So you need to go to this folder icon, then click here and select control panel, then search here called in index. Now you can find this indexing option, then go to it, then click on this modify icon and untick to this first folder, then press OK. Now go to this advanced option, then click on this select new option. Now select your local distro and right click on it, create a new folder calling search. Now select the folder which we have created now, then press OK, then click on rebuild icon. Then you need to wait until completing of this process. So guys, this process will take some time to complete. Then you need to press start button and R button on your keyboard and enter this wsreset.exe command here, then press OK. Now you need to wait until completing of this process. This will take some time. After that it will automatically open your Microsoft distro, then minimize it. Then you need to go to this website which I added to the description website, and then you can read this Cortana application from your web browser, then click on get. Now click on open Microsoft distro. Then you need to install Cortana on your computer from using this Microsoft distro. So you can see I have already installed it on my desktop, but you need to install it once again because of we have already uninstalled this Microsoft Cortana from using our terminal. After that you need to wait until completing of this indexing process. This will take lots of time to complete, and then your search function will be working fine and normally without having and facing any of errors. So this is the end of our video. Thank you all for watching this video. So you can see my search is already working because of I have already done this process, and every function on this search is working fine. Thank you.